Sup?
No.
Oh man, Paris was a blast. You remember that? And then what? Oh man, and then Delaware?
Dude, Delaware was awesome.
Can't end with a better city.
So great.
Good times, man. Man, you know how I know we're best friends?
Oh.
Let's just say we go to war together, right? For some odd
reason.
I would totally take a bullet for you, man. You know how I know we're best friends? If you ever, like, for some odd reason, need a, like, a heart transplant, oh. Dude, I would give you mine so you can live.
Wow.
Man, you know how I know we're best friends? Because if your girlfriend ever broke your heart, I'd cut her open, grab her spleen, and wrap her around her neck and choke her to death.
Oh.
You know how I know we're best friends? When I'm on this couch late at night, I just picture myself holding you.
Wait.
Touching
pause.
You. You know how I know we're best friends? Because sometimes when you're gone, I check your Twitter over and over.
Wait.
And over to always see her hanging out and what you're doing. You know how I know we're best friends? Because if you ever needed a testicle, I'd gladly give you my third one.
Wow.
Because if you're at a doodle, I'd let you doodle on my face. And I'd let you wipe your butt with my face. You know how I know we're best friends? Because I sniff your underwear. You know how I know we're best friends? Because I wear your underwear.
Whoa.
You know how I know we're best friends? I want to be your underwear.
Whoa. No. Pause.
What the hell? Everything just came out of your mouth. I love it.
What? Oh my gosh.
Ew, what the fuck?
Whoa, bro. Like, I mean, everything we named is fine and dandy. You know what I'm down. But before we move on, like, you would let me do the doo-doo on your face too, right?
Nah, dude, you're not my best friend. Who's that guy?
Oh. Oh, no.
You mean like this? You can't say doo-doo-doo-doo, man. You would let me do the doo-doo on your face, too, right? You would let me do the doo-doo on before we move on, like, you would let me do that doo-doo thing on your face. Come on, I just want to know that you would let me do the doo-doo on your face.
You laugh again, you get Taco Bell.
You get Taco Bell. You guys love Taco Bell. Before we move on, like, I just want to...
Taco Bell!
You would let me do the doo-doo on your face too, right?
Nah, dude, you're not my best friend. Who's that guy?
Thank you so much for checking out
that
the
was
last
funny.
Video. Like it, then make sure to subscribe. Man. And for some more, click on that video right there.
Oh! That was disgusting.
That kind of threw me off. I don't care how close we are, whether you're family or you're my best friend, you're never ever pooping on my face. Okay, quote me on this.
I mean, but remember last summer? When
it's like, nah, fuck that. No.
It's like, nah, pause. Yeah, I don't even.
There's a lot of things.
What does a friendship have to do with shitting on each other's faces? Like, seriously.
I don't know.
Like, Where did shitting come into play as far as a good relationship? Please let me know.
Or wearing your drawers, or, you know, just doing a lot of, no.
Unnecessary stuff.
Yeah.
That's taking the friendship to whole new heights right there. Like, seriously.
Fuck.
Drawers, dirty drawers. He smelt the drawers. They're all like... Laying on the couch together, like the way they were laying on the couch.
Yeah, certain things I wouldn't be doing.
I'm just taking my friendship too far. I might as well be in a relationship if that's the case. But it's time for us to start. Asking all them questions. How did you feel about this video? Only you and you and you. Well, you as an individual can answer that question.
Are you subscribed to the Dominic Show?
Are you subscribed? Have you seen this video before, and did you come here for our reaction? Number 3 is important.
What was your favorite part of this video? we're gonna leave that question to y'all.
Nah, this video was dope though.
Yeah.
Regardless of the jokes that they played or that they had, the video was definitely funny. J- just shows you that some best friends take their title too far.
Yeah, and for the scenario question, what are some of the things you wouldn't, you wouldn't do with your best friend?
Yeah, that's a good question.
So with that being said, keep it cool.
Keep it classy.
And we love you.
Stay awesome.
Always.
And forever.